Hi guys, today I'll be showing how to configure ECUs on this Lexus 250IS using the ECU configuration function of the XTOOL IK618. Beyond the Lexus brand, I'll also show other cars that this function works on. Now let's get this. ECU configuration is an aspect of ECU coding and gives you the ability to enable hidden menus so that you can customize the settings that are normally out of reach of the regular car user. Usually this is something that is done at the dealer using Toyota's Techstream software, but on the IK618 you just have to select special functions, scroll down and select ECU configuration, and go ahead and select this car, which is a 2009 Lexus 250IS. Just to say that this function is also available on the following European brand: BMW, Volkswagen, Audi, Skoda, EU Ford, and for the American market is only Ford and Lincoln that are supported, while for the Asian market is just these three brands. I'll select Lexus, North America, automatic detection, others is the two-wheel drive, and it decodes the VIN. So here are the various options that you can configure under the applicable ECUs, from compass calibration, air conditioning, option setup, warning, all the way down to display and smart key access. Let me start with the smart key access ECU. It gives you these three options. Let's go into park wait time. Function to set a wait time to permit to open a door after being locked with entry key. Refers to how soon you can gain smart entry after locking the car. Currently is at 2.5 seconds. I'll change it to 0.5 seconds just to demonstrate, and then I'll change it back. I'll back out of there. You can also configure the opening mode of the trunk, like if you want to long press the key on the remote, or if you just want the trunk to open at the push of a button. Also, you can set the ignition available area. So this has two settings, front and all. If you set it to front only, it's only going to look for the smart key signal from the front sensors. That means that with the smart key in your pocket at the back, the car is not going to start. I'm actually walking a bit quickly on this car. It had died on me the first attempt trying to shoot this video, because basically it has a very weak battery that is on its last legs. Had to have it charged, but basically it just needs to be replaced. It's not keeping a charge. I'm just going to do some cherry picking to showcase some of these menus. Light control. A number of options here. For example, you can turn off daytime running lamp. That's one that some people may want some control over. You can also adjust the sensitivity of the lighting conditions that turn on the headlights. Currently is at normal. If you want it to come up when the environment is a bit darker, you choose from the darker options and vice versa. I'll back out of here. I'll go into security. Warning by the horn. You can turn off those warnings or the anti-theft alarm through here. Entry delay time. You can adjust the entry delay time after unlocking via passive entry. This just goes to set the duration after which the car will relock itself. If you unlock the car by passive entry but don't open the doors, you can make it longer or shorter. So I'll come out of there. Air conditioner, lots of options here. I'll just go into compressor mode. Function to turn the AC on automatically by pressing the auto button when the blower is on and the AC is off. I think that's clear enough. So you can enable that. It's currently on automatic. I'll leave it at that. I'll back out of there. Illuminated entry. This just gives you a lot of options for customizing the various lights that could come on when you open the door to enter the car, like illuminating the light on the door handle, to how long the lights stay on, including the exterior footlight. You can adjust the setting for all of these. I'll just back out of here. So I think you get the idea. ECU configuration just helps you to personalize the deep settings on your car that are only available at the dealership or with scan tools like this. Hope this has been helpful. Catch you on the next one. Peace.